Flex video number three, kicks. All right, step, kick, left leg. Step, kick, left leg. Repeat. Step, kick, right leg. 10 per leg. So these are like our tops walks. Then we're going to do kicks, okay? Kick, 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 kick. That's right kick, left kick, right kick, left kick. Okay, then we're doing our tops four-way kicks with ring kicks. So that is step, 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 kick, step, 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 kick. Okay, we're going to go 10 per leg. So you're going to be walking around your living room for a while. Three-way passe extensions. James, I need you to come here so I can demonstrate these. Passe extensions are when we hold the passe. Here's this. Okay, sorry. Okay, so you can use a chair. I would recommend really quickly. So lock position, forward kick, lock position, sideway kick, kick, backwards kick, can't really go far, back ring, definitely can't go that way. Passe extensions, okay? This is where we pull the knee up to passe and we go to extend the leg and bring it back in without dropping the knee. So my knee dropped a little bit. Pull the knee up, pull it up through the leg extension. Holy buckets, I can hardly do it. So that's forward passe, sideward, yep, I really can't do that one either, and backward is backward passe extend, trying to stay up as high as you can. The girls have done these before, so we should be pretty good on that. Lastly, you have 10 of each jump shape. So that is doing your left split jumps, right split jumps, straddle jumps, pike, tuck, wolf, and any turning jumps you have in your beam routine. You can do that in your living room. That's flex number three.